Jim, you're up.
Albert, I want you to tell me why the two people next to you shouldn't be here or shouldn't win $1 million. And seriously, if you start with a compliment, like, coach is a nice guy, but that would lose my vote.
All right, I love this question. I love the way you approach the game. Specifically, very honestly, man, the reason why I don't think Coach should win the game is because I do believe that the Savai'i tribe really viewed Coach as the leader. Reality, Coach didn't bring me or Sophie here. He didn't. We actually brought him here. I took a stand for Coach early in this game, and I got him deeper in the game. Coach had a target on his back, and he was carried to this point. He did not do the carrying. In terms of Sophie, she played a strong game, but did not play a social game. Without doubt, I made truer connections with this group here than Sophie did or than Coach did.
I'm good. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, Jim.